There's a job vacancy up on IFTN, and TV3 are looking for a continuity announcer, and Sinéad has suggested that I should go for that. Don't think I quite have the voice for it. Dear TV3, finding the TV guide on your website is an absolute nightmare.
Three is a magic number.
Yes. Watch Glenda Gilson throw herself about on Exposé at 6 o'clock. Or why not watch people pretend they're better than everybody else? That's Come Dine With Me at 6:30, before settling in for generic British soap opera at 7 p.m. All of that after the news now with Alan Cantwell and Colette Fitzpatrick. Not really buying it, to be honest. Although it might be more fun if it was later on in the evening. Next on TV3, Vincent Brown tackles the biggest questions facing modern Ireland. Or you could just pop over to 3E in a half an hour and watch some softcore porn on Eurotrash. And then there's the movies that you're supposed to get excited about. Friday night's movie on TV3 is The Contract, where Morgan Freeman plays a deep voice and John Cusack cashes his paycheck. Ugh, that really was a bad movie. Well, your one, the Borg Queen, was in it. She's kind of hot. And how the hell would I cope with the sports? Coming next in The Match. No.
Well, here's a nice little advantage to my new iPhone. My video blogging just became a little bit more mobile. I might start using this a little bit more.
Although this might make a little bit more sense when it comes to the editing process.
I'm making something of an effort in my appearance today because I'm going to see Bookworms in the Abbey Theatre this evening. It's the return of the Bernard Farrell play. I've only ever seen Farrell's I Do Not Like Thee, Dr. Fell.
I do not like thee, Dr. Fell. You made me fall in love with you.
And I loved that play. That was years ago and it just really stayed with me. On abbeytheatre.ie, the play is described thusly. Everyone's favourite book club reforms for more wine, cheese and outrageous revelations as the hugely successful Bookworms by Bernard Farrell returns to the Abbey stage. Tonight's book club host, Anne, is struggling to stay calm, desperate to deliver the perfect evening of literary classics and late night canapés. But when the all-female group invite their husbands to join the club, and a mysterious figure pays a visit from upstairs, everyone is forced to contend with a lot more than just Virginia Woolf. Opinions are challenged, suspicions aroused, and tempers flare as their daily lives unravel into a saga to rival even the wildest fiction.
That's how they describe it.
I describe it as an opportunity to get out of Greystones for an evening, so wish me luck. Bye! And yes, I'm very aware that this video is rather choppy.
I am, after all,
making use of three different cameras.
But I'm trying to teach myself a variety of different techniques, and you are my guinea pigs. Catch you tomorrow. Maybe.